We should never allow the government to decide what is acceptable speech and what is unacceptable speech. We should penalize behaviors, not opinions, and not speech. If you start trying to regulate speech, start trying to regulate thoughts, start trying to regulate beliefs other than behaviors, there's no way that you're not going to abridge the constitutional rights of millions of Americans.
In 1972, the famous chipmunk, Alvin the Chipmunk, was found dead in his San Quentin prison cell. He had a slashed cut throat with multiple stab wounds to his chest. Most people know now the real true facts of what happened to Alvin. He was in fact an impersonator who was placed within EMI and Capitol Records to destroy and denopolize the chipmunk industry. In 1984, the Max Headroom TV show had an incredible and now rarely seen interview with the actor who portrays Alvin in not only the animated series, but also the current LP and CD records that are now being marketed by Capitol. Here is the interview in its entirety, though it is a short version.
Hey, where am I? What is this place I'm in? What's all these lines all over the place? What you guys got me doing? You hear me? Get me out of here. I don't want to be in this place. What is this?
Welcome back, everybody. This is Max Headroom, and tonight on the show we have that famous chipmunk. You all know who he is, don't you? His name is Alvin. Alvin the chipmunk.
So this is what you call computer generated, huh? A guy that comes in here and stutters the whole time. That's real great, isn't it?
Now, Alvin, let's not get started on the wrong foot here. We want to ask you just a couple of questions about your background.
It's you. Hey, I thought I was going to be talking to an actual computer-generated character.
No. I just want to ask you one thing, Alvin. Why did you shoot Dave Seville?
Look, jerk, for the last time, I am not talking about what happened at EMI 20 years ago, okay? To me, it's over. I want to talk about my career now, not what it was.
Now, there's no reason to get upset, Alvin. I'm just trying to help you as much as I can to get to the questions. You know, we tried to resolve all of these problems before we even started the show with the producer.
No, I ain't talking to you. I ain't talking to nobody. Now you get me out of this room, okay?
All right, Alvin. I'm not going to argue with you about this. I understand your feelings. If you don't want to go forward with the interview, it's totally up to you.
Forget it. We've already discussed this. I told the producer, we're not going to talk about what I did 20 years ago. If we're not going to talk about what I'm doing today, this whole thing's over. The interview is over, okay, jerk?
Now, there's no reason to get upset, Alvin. I'm just trying to help you as much as I can to get to the questions. You know, we tried to resolve all of these problems before we even started the show with the producer.
Do you hear me?
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we have tried and attempted to do this show tonight with Alvin. Unfortunately, he is totally uncooperative about this, and there's no other choice. We just have to end it now at this point.
That's right. That's the best idea. Let's just end it right now. Get this whole thing out of the way. And again, I've asked you many times. Get me out of this box. I don't want to be in this thing anymore. Get me out of here. Now.
This is Max Headroom here at Network 2023. Thank you for watching tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, we interrupt this normal program with a news flash. Today, tragedy has struck at the EMI studios. Apparently, the normal camaraderie that occurs between Dave Seville and the Chipmunks has turned violent. We have this excerpt of an audio that was picked up during one of their recording sessions. Because of the graphic nature of this, only audio will be presented.
We can hardly stand the wait. This Christmas don't be late.
All right, come on, let's go. We'll take it from the top, Dave. There's an intermedium there. All right, let's start with the music again.
Look, Dave, I've had it with you. We tried everything to get this record recorded. Every single time we start arguing about this, I'm really fed up with it.
Look, Alvin, I mean, if you're not happy, there's the door. Get out, okay? Because, I mean, we're here to make money, and we're not here to argue about what you want to be recorded on the record and what we know has to be recorded.
So that's the way it is, huh, Dave? It's either your way or the highway, huh?
Okay, listen, this is the control room. Let's cut out that argument, all right? Let's get on back to recording. We gotta get this thing done. You know, we're on a tight schedule, Alvin. So let's just do it the way Dave says. Very good, Simon.
Naturally.
You were smooth, Theodore. Alvin, you were kind of flat. Watch it. Alvin?
Alvin! That takes care of you, Dave.
According to eyewitnesses, Alvin continually shot until all the bullets in his gun were gone. He's right now being incarcerated at a local county jail. If we get any new information, status, if whether he's dead or not, we'll let you know. We now continue with normal programming.